Hi everyone, this is Julie again. I'm with my makeup today, can you see it? So, it's a little bit weird to wear makeup at night at the home, but because I want to do this demo, so I'm doing it. Like I said in my post earlier, I'm going to do the review on this, the Norwex body cloth. With just the cloth and water, you can remove the makeup. Do you believe in it? So I shall try it and see. At the same time, I'm also having my usual makeup remover, the cleansing lotion that I use, and some other things. The cotton pads and the cotton buds. So I will do it half of my face with the Norwex body cloth and another half of my face with this one. Maybe let me start with using this one. Okay, I'm using one piece of it and you can see it's all captured inside. One piece and another one just to make sure my face is clean currently. And normally after I remove the makeup with this cleansing lotion, I will still wash my face another time with my facial cleanser just to make sure the dirt and the makeup all comes out and it didn't stay on my face. And for the eyes part, I will usually use the cotton bud. Some parts of the will not come up so easily. As you can see, stuck. So another side. Okay, it's almost done. Just one more part. My lips. I'm using the same cleansing water to clean half side of my lips. Right. So, in total, I use 3 cotton pads and 1 cotton pad just to clean half of my face. Now, let's try with the body cloth. The water. And first I wipe on my eyes, just putting it a little bit longer just to soften the eye makeup. And wipe my eyebrows. And now the last part, the lips. Can you see? The color is staying on the lip, on the cloth. And ta-da! Just with 1 cloth and water.